So now I want to introduce some kind of side project. I have made a simple wooden block made of sherry, long enough for my hand. And this will be the handle for a Bollock dagger. So we will make a complete custom-made Bollock dagger for about middle to end of 14th century. So let's go.
Thank you.
So here you can see I've made a new handle because the old one was about 1 centimeter too short, and the new one fits exactly the hand. And now I will, and you can see I already cut it out the blade, and now it's time to make the profile. So let's go. Some more light and dust mask. My ordinary dust masks, they are all so dirty that it makes no sense to use. So better like this. And let's do some grinding. So here you can see our nice Bollock dagger in the white, I would say, with a nice thin and long blade. And you wonder why the handle is so short. You grab it like this. So you have a good control on the blade direction. Not like this, because then there is no control about the blade direction like this. That's the true natural grip for a Bollock dagger. And a Bollock dagger, like you maybe see, is the ancestor of a Scottish dirk.
Thank you.
So this is the result for now. We have a nice pommel for the end piece. In shape of a Tudor rose or Lancaster rose, whatever. And we still need the guard made of brass, but it's totally looking pretty nice. So here you can see the result. A nice Bollock dagger, end of 14th, beginning of 15th century. I already made the riveting washer with a nice flower pattern. And we still have to make the guard and the hardening. It's really good in hand. That's the right size for a Bollock dagger. When you take it like this and the handle is longer, then it can turn in the hand. That's not good. So like this. So this video was mostly inspired by the work of Todd Cutler, and I love his videos. So until next time.